I'm out letterboxing in the rain, so I'm a bit wet right now. But check out these. Every time I see these, I can't help but think that every one of these is a house that someone local can't live in anymore. This is why we need to put limits on Airbnbs and short-stay accommodation here in Port Phillip.